The biggest flaw about the Harbor Freight Predator 2000 inverter generator is the fuel filter. It does not have an inline fuel filter. It has this filter screen in the gas tank. So it's easy for debris to get past that and clog up the small jets in the carburetor. So always pay attention on this generator to this fuel filter.